Want to get to some breaking news from overnight. Two men were found dead after falling through an icy pond while fishing in Madison County. This all happened last night in Frankton. Emergency crews were called out after two men were not heard from all day. One of the men who died was a conservation officer. He was off duty at the time. The Madison County Sheriff's Department is still looking into this case. It's 6:33, and it's been 1 year.